First, we got to know where we want to go. We need to define that. And then we need to think about how we're going to get there. We need to understand where are we now, the shore we stand on, what it's like, and what's our strengths, because we're going to build on our strengths. And we have to figure out what's the future we're desiring. What's our vision? Who do we want to be? What does Catholic education look like in 10 years? And really, the strategic plan is saying, how am I going to get from here to there? And we're doing the preparation work right now so that when we get out on the water, we know how to respond to all those different kinds of conditions. Let me just talk a little about not only where do we want to go, how we want to get there, what will we encounter on journey, but let's think a little about some of the factors that that are at play right now. I just put up there the enrollment number for our diocesan, for our whole diocese. This is pre-K to 12, pre-K to 8, excuse me, and that number was 4,800 about 5 years ago. It's 4,600 today. There's about a decrease of about 164 students. It's about a 3% loss. And if you look at just K to 8, that loss is closer to 200. So it's about a school-ish, right? If you think of a school size-wise. Now, that happened in the course of closing the school and opening the school, and that happened in light of the past 5 years where six schools lost some enrollment and one actually gained enrollment, and nine were fairly stable. So, you know, the waters are different depending on where I'm at and what's happening, and enrollment is an indication of both the demand and interest in the programs that we offer. And other factors like economics, right, and finance and competition and, you know, all those things are out there blowing at us and are part of us. And I think another dynamic, and I'm not going to go through lots of them, is who we serve. And one of the things we'll be looking at is the demographics of our schools, but the demographics of the community. Here I just put up that we have 600, we had 5 years ago about 600 students who were Hispanic, and now we have over close to 800. So, you know, that's just one example of how who we serve, and we want to really understand that and think about who will we serve down the road.